Meanwhile, in Rhode Island, a battle is brewing between the governor and officials in one popular beach town. Governor Gina Raimondo said state beaches will likely be able to open the week after Memorial Day. But the town council of Narragansett is set to vote Monday on a resolution authorizing police department there to not enforce coronavirus-related executive orders from the governor. Governor Raimondo has called the potential move selfish, reckless, and a huge mistake.